Battle of He Said, She Said. Bachelor Nation exes Peter Weber and Kelly Flanagan are opening up about their split, and it seems like they have two different recollections of how it all went down. Kelly claimed that her relationship ended really badly following a brief reconciliation in February.
Can you find a couple days to come help me move out? And he was like, maybe for like, I could fly in for 24 hours, 48 hours. And I was like, to me, I just found it as like a little disrespectful. I was like, come on, like we're moving in together. Like,
well, Peter came back and said Kelly's version was very calculated and that she was trying to push a headline. He added that it felt very disingenuous and noted that the drama was too bad and something he didn't necessarily expect from his ex. He said it kind of caught me off guard.
Kelly and I had kind of a unique relationship, obviously meeting just before this whole journey kind of took off. And I started having these ideas in my head, like, fade, or, you know, is this meant to be? And I got really, really excited.
Kelly and Peter met right before his season of The Bachelor began filming in the fall of 2019. She then appeared as one of his contestants on the ABC series, but was sent packing ahead of hometowns. Us Weekly broke the news in April of 2020 that they were officially dating. However, after 8 months together, they called it quits, with the former Bachelor announcing their split on New Year's Eve. Now they briefly reconciled, but called it quits again several weeks later. Kelly recently spoke out about the split, saying it ended really badly. I essentially went off on him. I ended up leaving New York and going to one of my girlfriend's houses and hanging out with her. He texted me, I didn't respond, and then found some news out that I wasn't happy about. We still had each other on Find My Friends. I went off and essentially said, like, get the hell out of my life. It ended really badly.